You know, it's a fun fact that Adelaide Fringe is actually the second largest fringe festival outside of Edinburgh. Edinburgh is known as the global stage. That puts Adelaide on the global stage as well. So the impact of the Fringe on Adelaide's property, of course, comes down to the economic benefits to the city. Now, last year, there was something like $90.6 million injected into South Australian economy through the Fringe, and that was up from the previous year, which was about $81 million. And of course, that can translate to people feeling confident to buy real estate.
Right now is a wonderful time to be in the property market. So whether you're buying or whether you're selling, right now with the Fringe Festival, we've got WOM Adelaide, we've got the Adelaide 500, all of those events in Adelaide are attracting tens of thousands of visitors.
They're expecting something like 20,000 national and international visitors to Adelaide. Now that puts a spotlight on Adelaide as a place that is still always ranked in the top 10 most livable cities in the world.
The Fringe Festival, what a time to be in Adelaide, what a time to have your house on the market in Adelaide. Interstate and international buyers coming to Adelaide to see what we're all about during the Fringe period.
They're just taking their time to wander around and look at property while they're actually here for those wonderful events.
And while they're here, they're obviously going to see all the quality real estate we have for sale. Anything from apartments, townhouses, little units, even large family homes here in the centre of the city.
So a nice story is actually this time last year, I met a lovely couple who actually came through to our office. Now they'd been here for the Fringe. They fell in love with Adelaide for the week that they were here, and before leaving they wanted to actually talk to somebody about real estate. Funnily enough, about 2 weeks later I had an email from them followed by a phone call where they said they'd decided they're going to move to Adelaide. And so since that time they've bought land and they're currently building with a move from Sydney to Adelaide.